first thing you learn about emotions. That it has its price.